This video is going to go through an example where you can use the graphing calculator to solve a system of linear equations. So the first thing you want to make sure of is that your equations are in slope-intercept form, or they're set equal to y. So before you can put it into the graphing calculator, you want to make sure your equations are set equal to y. So both of these are already set equal to y. Let's go to y equals, and we're going to put the right-hand side of the equation into our calculator. So it's y equals 2x, this is the variable button here, plus 5. So that's the first equation. Then we're going to cursor down and then enter the second equation. So I'm going to put 1 half in parentheses, 1 divided by 2, close parentheses, x minus 1. So now I have my two equations here, and so now I want to graph and see what it looks like. So I'm going to press graph, and so now I have my system of equations. It's two linear equations. So as we can see here, we have one intersection. We want to figure out what is that intersection. So we want to calculate the intersection, which will be that one solution. So I'm going to press second, and then trace, which gives us this calc option. And so I want the intersection. So I'm going to choose option 5 that says intersect, press enter. And so you see my cursor is on the first, what the calculator calls a curve, because you could actually graph tons of functions, but these are all straight lines. But the first curve we're going to say is this line here. So I'll say enter. And then you see how the flashing dot is over the second line. That is my second curve, so I would press enter. And now it's asking me to guess for the intersection. Yes, I want the calculator to guess the intersection, so I'm going to press enter. And then now here you can see that your intersection is blinking. That's the solution for your system, and that solution is the ordered pair -4, -3. The x value is -4, and the y value is -3.